The 60 members of the planetary staff who went into rebellion chose Nod as their leader. Their descendants were long known as the Nodites, and their dwelling place as the land of Nod. The presence of these extraordinary supermen and superwomen, stranded by rebellion and presently mating with the sons and daughters of Earth, easily gave origin to those traditional stories of the gods coming down to mate with mortals. The URANTIA Book, Paper 67, Section 4, Paragraph 2.